In this video, I'll show you how you can make up to $500 a day with no editing skills, no camera, and you can do this from anywhere in the world. Furthermore, I will show you how you can still get paid without being monetized at all. Stay tuned to find out how. So this is Manoj here. Welcome to the channel where I make videos on tips and tricks and the best ways on how to make money online. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you stay updated whenever new video is up. Now let's get started. So today I will show you how you can get paid through YouTube. And since it takes time for you to get monetized, I will show you how you can make money without ad revenue. Let me first show you two different channels that are making ton of money online. The first of those two channels is called Audio Library Music Content Creators. And this channel has more than 4 million subscribers. As you can see, as the name suggests, whoever owns this channel is uploading music videos and literally have just a simple photo in the background. And that's all there is. Take a look at this video here for an example. It just contains a photo of a mountain or a nature that also runs throughout the entire video. Actually, if you come back to the channel, you will see that the majority of the videos are the same. They contain a simple photo and music in the background, and that's it. This also includes the most popular videos of this channel as well. Like this one here for example. This is one of the main reasons you won't want to create this kind of content. It's very simple to create such a video. Now something for note is that there are videos like this one for example, they contain clips as well. And while I don't think it's necessary to you to use them for your own videos, I will nevertheless show you where you can find both the photos and the clips and also the music as well. Believe it or not, this channel is uploading the music from the same place you will be going as well. Anyways, it's not just the video that are easy to make, also the thumbnails. The thumbnail is basically the same photo that you see in the video with some text over it, so you won't have to use Photoshop or whatever to create it. Now with all of that said, this channel is making very decent amount of money. People love this kind of music, and this of course means that you can make a lot of money creating them. Anyways, the second channel I want to show you today is the one here called Copyright Sound. This channel is you might have heard about since it's one of the biggest channel on the YouTube today with over 30 million subscribers. But guess what? The videos are made in essentially the same fashion as the previous channel. They just have photo of a city or whatever it is, and that's it. I can guarantee you that using that strategy, you will be able to do very well for yourself. With all of that said, let me show you exactly where to find both the music and the photos. The first one is called Pixabay.com, the second one is Pixel.com, and the third one is Google.com. Now something of note with Google is that when you search for the photo you want, you can't just download one of these because you will have copyright problems. To avoid them, you need to click on Tools here, then on Usage Right, click on Creative Commons License. This will now show you just the photos that are copyright free, so that you can download and use them however you want to. With that said, I would highly recommend you Pixels or Pixabay to find the photos. This platform will allow you to use the photos without copyright infringement. And the best part is, you can also download videos from here as well. So if you want to add some clips in your videos, these two sites are places where you will want to find them. What you basically need to do is search for the photo you want. You can use the two channels I show you as an inspiration to see which photo they are using and try to find similar or better ones for yourself. The ones I would highly recommend are the beach photos, in the city at the night photos as well. In any case, when you find the photo you like, all you have to do is click on it, and before you click on free download, you want to hover your mouse over here. Select the custom size and you want to type in 920 and 1080 if you want your video in 1080 pixels resolution, or 1280 and 720 if you want your video to be in 720 pixel resolution. You want to do this so your photo fills the entire screen of the video and doesn't have black bars on the both sides, and also it's in the HD quality as well. Now when you are downloading your photo for the thumbnail, you want to do it in the 1280 by 720 resolution, and the photo you will want for your thumbnail should be the photo you will use for your video, because as you have seen before, that's exactly how both of these channels are doing it in any case. Once you download the photo that you will use for your video and also the photo for your thumbnail, it's now time for me to show you where you can find the music. And the place for that, believe it or not, is the YouTube Audio Library. To access it, you need to click on your YouTube logo and then select YouTube Studio just below. From there on the left hand side, you want to scroll down and select the Audio Library. If you remember from before, I did say those channels are most likely using the library to find their music. And check this out, one of the oldest video of that first channel has the YouTube Audio Library logo in the photo. This is the perfect place to find music for your videos because first off, you are free to use these songs in the library and get monetized as well. Secondly, it's free to download them. And thirdly, there are thousands of songs that you can find here, so you have an endless amount of options to choose from. You also have this filter option, which I highly advise you to use to find the right type of songs. When you find one you like, just hover your mouse over it and click on download right here. Now, once you have your song and photo, you need your video editing software. And the best one out there is called OpenShots over at openshot.org. This video editing software you can download and use for completely free. So just download this software and edit your video using this software. Simply place the photo or video and then just place the music that you have downloaded as well. It's time for me to show you an easy way to get paid without ad revenue. And it's through this site here called fileupload.com. The way this site works is you upload a file on here for free and whenever someone downloads it, you will get paid as a result. As you know, people want the link to the song you uploaded so they can actually download it. You can use that in order to make money. Well, you will basically just upload your songs on file upload, grab that link and then paste it in the description of your video. And when people start downloading this song, you will be able to make money without being monetized at all. Now what you must do first is create an account here. To do so, just click on sign up and once you create your account, all you need to do is click on start uploading files now in order to upload your songs and grab that link. The hardest part will be getting views on your videos and it takes some time. But I promise you that if you stay persistent with your uploads, you will eventually get more and more views and get monetized. And from there, it only gets easier. Anyway, that's it for our video today. Now I do hope that you did get some value out of this video. And if you want to know more about how to make money online, some of the best strategies to make money online, I have something really special to show you. All you have to do is to click on the link in the video description below, click on that right now and throw your name and email address and I'll send you over all the details into your email inbox. That shows you exactly how you can make money online, my two favorite methods. Although if you want some free methods, that's not a problem. I have shown everything in that free training that will take you through step by step on how to start your own online business. And if you think you like my content, please make sure go ahead and smash that like button right now. And if you have any questions, let me know below in a comment section. Check the link for the free affiliate marketing training in the description box down below this video. And be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you stay updated whenever new video is up. And that's bring me to the end of this video. I will see you inside the next video.